It took President Obama to restore our moral authority. It took President Obama to ban torture. The president understands that our values don't limit our power, they magnify it. He showed that global leadership is a strategic imperative for America, not a favor that we do to other countries. And President Obama kept his promises. He promised to end the war in Iraq, and he has, and our heroes have come home. He promised to end the war in Afghanistan responsibly, and he is, and our heroes are coming home. He promised to focus like a laser on Al-Qaeda, and he has, and our forces have eliminated more of its leadership in the last 3 years than in all the 8 years that came before. And after more than 10 years without justice for thousands of Americans murdered on 9/11, after Mitt Romney said it would be naive to go into Pakistan to pursue the terrorists, it took President Obama, against the advice of many, to give that order and finally rid this earth of Osama bin Laden. Ask Osama bin Laden if he is better off now than he was 4 years ago.